Thank you for joining us via Zoom on Life Songs. Leah Frazier with Global Maritime Ministries. Is that the official title or is it Port Ministry? I know it's portministry.com.
You're correct. It's Global Maritime Ministries.
Coming up on August 6th is your annual, I don't know if I want to call it a gala or not, but it's really like a party. Global Fest has become a part of my family's annual tradition. We love going, not only because the food is always great, but just to learn about the ministry and all the lives that are being touched through this ministry is awesome. Tell us a little bit about Global Fest.
Yes. So this year, Global Fest, what we're going to get to do is, last year, because of COVID, we were unable to meet. So we held the auction online and we found out that that was a really positive response to having the auction online so that more people could participate. But this year,
I spent hours going through the list of things that were online and yes. I didn't win a single thing, but I tried.
Thank you so much for trying. Well, yes, there's so many great things available on the online auction. We're going to have Saints football tickets. There'll be artwork, home decor, restaurant gift cards, and so much more.
That's really cool. So Global Fest, the event, you've got the online auction, but this year Yes. You're going to have, I think for the first time, actually like a sit down dinner.
Yes, yes. It's going to be such a sweet time of fellowship. You're going to be able to come in with your friends, with your church members, sit down. You'll hear words of testimony from those that are serving, such as our chaplains. We'll have a magician there, and we'll also have some sweet music as well. But it's just going to be a really good time. And then we'll have some international appetizers as well as a dessert buffet. So it's going to be a really delicious and sweet time of celebrating what the Lord's done through Global Maritime Ministries.
A dessert buffet. Now you're speaking Yes. My language, Leah.
I'm so glad.
What's on the menu for okay. Friday night?
So I believe that it's going to be a pulled pork plate, and then we're going to have at least three different international appetizers. And then for the dessert, I'm unsure, but I know it'll be so incredible. There are so many wonderful men and women that come to serve us through dessert ministry. So you will not want to miss that for sure.
Global Maritime Ministry does more than just send the gospel out through people who live and work on ships that are traveling all around and end up at the Port of New Orleans. What are some of the things that the ministry does?
They're able to serve seafarers and those in the port. This year, because of COVID and because of the generosity of others and connections, they're able to begin vaccinating seafarers, which is a huge ministry and opportunity to share the gospel while they're waiting to be receive their vaccinations. Also, just getting to, in normal times when it's not COVID, host seafarers at the port center so that they can have a place to relax, enjoy some refreshment, and just hear the word of the Lord. So encouraged through Bible study. And that's a big part of going on the ships too, is being able to connect with the seafarers, having a word of prayer with them, getting to share a word of testimony about our loving Savior, and then giving them Bibles. One thing that's super cool about Global Maritime is they have Bibles in over 70 languages. So oftentimes we're able to partner someone with a Bible in their heart language. And that is so incredibly special.
That is awesome. By the way, the spot where the guys get off the boat and come hang out at the Global Maritime Ministry headquarters, I think it's on Chapatulas, right? Or just Yes. Off the chop. Yes, I've gotten to go. Leather couches and TVs and places for them to take showers and stretch their legs. Like, it's a Right. Really cool spot. And Yes. This ministry does so much for folks who are basically overlooked by cultures around the world. They get here and all of a sudden hospitality out the wazoo, and all in the name of Jesus. That's Yes. Really, really cool.
Yes, for sure. It's such a sweet and special opportunity. And the Lord is so gracious to bring these peoples literally to the edge of our city so that we could minister and partner in their lives. It's just really, really incredible. What a gift from Jesus.
It's awesome. So portministry.com is the website. Mm-hmm. Yes. Global Maritime Ministries, Global Fest, August 6th. It's a Friday night at First Baptist Church, New Orleans on Canal. If you want more information, check out lifesongs.com. We'll have it all listed for you, but it's going to be awesome. How much are tickets to this event?
Tickets are $25, and you can buy them right now at portministry.com, or you can buy them the night of the event. And the other thing I want to let people know is that because the auction is online this year, it will go live Friday, July the 30th at noon Central Standard Time, and then it will end Monday, August the 9th at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time. So you can participate during those time frames. So be sure to check it out. You can see items now that are available, but you'll be able to begin the bidding process on July the 30th at noon Central Standard Time.
Again, you'll get some really cool stuff that you can get through the auction. But the most important part is all this stuff was donated so that yes. money can be raised to take the gospel to folks who are traveling the world. You're literally not only breathing into their hearts, but they're going to take that and spread it around the world too. It's really cool.
Yeah, for sure. Thank you so much for just being excited with us. Please join with us prayerfully as we prepare that the Lord will receive the most glory from this event, that people will be reached for the gospel, and that people's hearts that come to the event will feel stewarded towards sharing and serving with the port ministry.
One more question, Leah. Mm-hmm. What's the dress code for Global Fest?
It is very casual. So please come in whatever you have on that day. It'll be at First Baptist New Orleans, and we are just looking to have a great time, and please come just as you are.
All right. Thanks. Siri, go ahead and cancel that tux reservation that I had. Thank you.